Africa Social Television, how you doing? Hope mko mzuri sana. Siku ya leo niliona Princess Tifa. She went to studio with her dad. You know, they came back to visit their dad after a whole 2 years. And they have been doing the most, sharing the bed, visiting advertising agencies, touring his mansion and playing, dancing, visiting orphanages, watching football matches together. But today I actually saw Princess Tifa. He was not with Nilan. She was not with Nilan. It was just Princess Tifa and the dad in the studio recording music. So do you think that Princess Tifa is her dad's daughter? Do you think she's going to choose the path, the same path that the dad chose? She actually did this song and Diamond kept on saying he loved the way she sounds. He just loves the whole confidence that she had on the microphone. And the way she was holding it while singing these songs was actually so, so amazing and powerful for a little girl of her age. We got the video. We are going to share it with you in just a little bit. But hey, if you've just found the East African Social Television for the very first time, please go right ahead and subscribe. Don't you forget to click on subscribe, tap the notification bell, and of course, stay in touch with us by commenting, by liking, giving us a thumbs up for the stories that we do and you love. This is the channel that does your East African stories about your celebrities. Do stick around. Do share whatever piece of advice you have there for us. And you can actually donate to this channel to make us bigger and better. My name is Juliana. I'm your host on the East African Social Television. And here is the video of Tifa in studio with the dad. Hope you enjoy it. And don't you forget to rate her out of 10. How good is her voice? Does she sound like her mom or her dad? You know, the mom has been a musician before, and my, oh my, she's a horrible musician. I think that's why she gave up on music and just decided to do other things like beauty, fashion schools and stuff, like just making money out of music. Zari's voice is terrible. But let's just listen to Princess Tifa's voice.
You're the best, my darling.